Okay, so I've been trying to figure out what's wrong with this car. I've checked everything I can think of under the hood, but the thing won't start. I changed the starter, that's a brand new starter. I think I finally found the problem, and if you come back, it's actually at the back of the car. I found something very interesting. Right there. Yep. There's your problem right there.